For our next cauldron brewing recipe, we've got a torch flower, prismarine crystals, rotten flesh, and a bone. And all together they mix and make, poof, AoE effect of glowing. You can see someone right down there. You're a villager from the posture, right? So anyone in the affected chunks now has glowing.